Hello, this is Patrick, and today I'll be showing off my Romanian 100 lei. And I believe this is a Ian Luca Cargoli, which may have something to do with performing arts or something to do with nature. And here's the reverse of it. And it also does have UV reaction to it. And Romania has a history of using polymer notes, and they've been using polymer notes for a good while, which is a rather interesting fact about Romania. This is Patrick. Thank you for watching. Спасибо. Пока. Bye.